Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to conduct a sieve analysis for fine aggregate. Let's do it. First thing first, we have to prepare a representative sample. To do this, I follow the ASTM standard. As you can see, I have already prepared a sample of fine aggregate and put it in the pan and distributed it evenly. To ensure that equal amount of fine aggregate flow through each sheet. Then reintroduce a portion of the sample into the splitter, every time alternating one side until it reaches the desired amount, which in this case should be more than 300 grams. Now, next step is to oven dry the sample for 24 hours at a temperature of 110 plus minus 5 degrees to remove any moisture. After 24 hours, take the sample out of the oven and weigh it again. Now our sample is ready. These are the sieves that we are going to use based on ASTM 33. But before we start sieving, we have to weigh the empty sieves and record their weights. Stack the sieves in order of decreasing size, starting with the largest opening on the top and the smallest at the bottom. Place the sample of aggregate on the top sieve and shake or vibrate it for at least 5 minutes and be sure that the particles are passing through the sieves. After the shaking is finished, record the weight of each sieve with the aggregate inside, and by subtracting this value from the original weight of sieve, you will find the weight of aggregate. To determine the percentage of individual aggregate retained on each sieve, divide the weight of aggregate on each sieve by the total weight of the sample, which in our case is 500 grams, and multiply it by 100. Also, we can find the fineness modulus by dividing the cumulative percentage retained on the sieves, except for number 200 and the pan, and divided by 100. To visualize the particle size distribution of the aggregate, a graph can be created by plotting the sieve size on the x-axis, which is similar and cumulative percentage of aggregate passing through each sieve on the y-axis. This value can be obtained by subtracting the percentage retained on each sieve from 100. That's it guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this and don't forget to like. I hope you find this video helpful and I hope to see you in my next video. Goodbye.